voler à 2000 mètres et voler au-dessus des nuages. C'est la prochaine étape.
Je suis arrivé très loin et en fait j'ai attendu qu'elle arrive et quand elle est arrivée je l'ai attrapée. Pareil, donc j'avais anticipé, donc du coup j'ai bien...
I'm feeling happy, you know. I'm feeling happy and so happy for my family, my friends, and my team. It's just an amazing moment in my life. You know, it's just now I can take some rest.
Okay, bravo. What have you saw, toi? Merci beaucoup.
It's not easy, you know. You feel the pain in the leg. You know, it's burning. The muscle is burning. When you're flying very fast, like 160 to 170 kilometers per hour, your body resists to the wind. So, and because the board is attached to my feet, all my body has to resist to the wind. You know.
Bien sûr qu'il faut bien que quelqu'un s'y colle au début. Donc c'est moi, mais c'est vraiment.
The last 10%, it was more easier. It was easier, and it was like. I take better pleasure, you know, because I had the time to look at the cliff, and I knew after 50% of the flight, I saw that I still have like 70% of fuel, so I said, okay, now it's just a question of minute, and I will arrive in England.
Spectacular and amazing. Not every day you see a man standing up, flying across the channel, being chased by three helicopters.
I was surprised by how quick he was. It was really impressive how fast he came in and the agility of his movements. He was very smooth.